personal grievance.
A fine life.
I'm glad to hear it. Have him call a meeting in your office, Principal Schoolfield. I'll be right there.
I'll have him waiting for you. And goodbye.
I think my guess was right.
What?
No time to lose. Chief O'Hara,
get me a visual ID file on the Joker. Meet me at the Batmobile.
Yes.
I mean, like, look at me. So everyone's goofing off. So why shouldn't they? It's quite true. The purpose of our studies is to equip us to make our way in life. If, on the other hand, one has merely to insert a dime in a machine...
He's right. Why go through all that studying? For crying out loud. I'm surprised, you guys. We're meant to be student leaders. Susie, what do you say?
I say, has anyone tried Mr. Schoolfield's coffee machine?
Why is up, you guys? Life isn't this easy.
Well, that's easy for you to say. You're the one that rich millionaire.
That has nothing to do with it.
Hey, Kate, cut it out. Here comes Batman.
Yeah, I gave you enhanced spirit.
Thank you.